Chana Chakki. I am studying in 7th Standard National Public School, Ranabeno. Today I am making a math seminar on the Chapter 4 Simple Equation. So, let us start the exercises. First question, n plus 5 equal to 19, n values is 1. So, let us solve this solution number. So, n plus 5 equal to 19, the given values first we have to write. Then, putting n equal to 1 in LHS. So when we have to put the 1 into the LHS side, so then it become 1 plus 5 equal to 6. Then therefore LHS plus equal RHS do not match. Because why? Because the 1 plus 5 equal to 6. But given that n plus 5 equal to 19, n minus means n value is 1 only, so 1 plus 5 equal to 19. Hence, the LHS is not equal to RHS. Let us solve the second question, that is a give first step to solve the equation. So, second one, give the first step to solve the equation. Here is a question, 2q minus 6 equal to 0. So, we have to give the first step to solve the equation. So, first we have to write. So, adding, here we have to write. Adding both side by 6. Why we have to write 6? Because here is this 6. So, 2q minus 6. Here as it is we have to write. Adding both side by 6, we have to write both side, we have to add. So 6 here write to plus 6, because adding both side by 6. Again we have to put equal 0 plus 6, because we wrote as both side now. So we have to add the both value, both side we have to add a 6. Then this 6 got cancelled, remaining is 2q, here equal, there equal 0 plus 6 equal to 6. Now not verified, because we not got the q value. Because it is a 2q equal to 6, we have to get the q value. So what we have to do here, divide both side by 2. So here 2q upon 2 equal to 6 upon 2. Then 2 get cancelled. Okay, q remain, let us put it q equal to. So, 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are. So, q value is 3. I'll explain once again. So, 2q minus 6 equal to 0. 2q, we have to add both the side by 6. So, 2q minus 6 as it is, we have to keep. But, we have to add extra, that is 6. So, then as it is 0, but we have to add extra 6. So, then this 6 got cancelled. Then 2q remains same here. Then we have to write equal sign as it is. Then 0 plus 6 equal to 6. Then still not verified, because q equal to 6 is not verified. 2q there. So we have to got only 2q values. So first divide both side by 2. So 2q upon 2 equal to 6 upon 2. This comes here. Okay. Then 2q upon 2 equal to 6 upon 2. 2 get cancelled. 2 comes here. Then 6 upon 2. We have to divide both sides by 2. Then 6 upon 2. 2 ones are 2. 3 is a 6. Q equal to 3. Let us solve third one. Add 4 to 8 times a number, you get 60. Here, what is this main heading is, they gave in a sentence formation, we have to solve in an equation. So, I will write here, add 4 to 8 times. So, we have to add a 4 to 8 times, a number you get is 60. We simply do not write the equation, we have to solve the equations. Then, let the number be x. So, let the number be x. So, then, add 4 to 8 times, then 8x plus 60 minus 4. Then 8x equal to 60 minus 4 will be 56. Then 8x equal to 56. Now 8 will go here. So x equal to here. Why 8 will go here? What it's become? Plus, minus, division or multiplication. It become division because so here 8x equal to 56 there. So here nothing symbol is there, means it is into only. So when we take the 8 from LHS to RHS, then it become 56 upon 8. So when we cancel this, we will get answer x equal to 7. Thus the x is 7. Next, another this type of a sum is there here. So fourth sum. Lakshmi's father is 49 years. So when they give 49 years means, so when they give Lakshmi's father age is 49. We have to give some gap and write 49 here. Answer. Then he is 4 years older than 3 times. So then it become, so let the number be y. Okay. Then y. 3y plus, they given here 4. So 3y plus 4 equal to 49. Let us solve these sums. So now 4, then 3y equal to will become, then 4 will go to LHS to RHS. Then here is a plus symbol. It become minus. 49 minus 4. 3y equal to 49 minus 4. Then it will become 3y equal to 45. When we minus to 49 minus 4, it become 45. Y equal to 45 upon 3, because here no nothing symbol is there, into. Then we have to take this LHS to RHS, then it become 45 upon 3. So then we get the answer equal to 15. Thank you.